hope someone dies and goes to hell today.